Did you know that in Ratatouille, before Remy and Linguini figure out how to communicate with each other, Remy bites Linguini's hand to get his attention. The bite mark on Linguini's right hand is visible and shown slowly healing in later scenes over the next few days.